Well, welcome to Chord's Book on Chord Studios, and this session is all about helping you play guitar from a beginner to a pro in just a few minutes. So I'm sharing with you 5 easy strum tutorials which are uploaded just next to your Chord's page, and if you follow each of them in a sequence, you can play from here to So guys, I hope you have watched the first strum tutorial, and if you haven't, please watch it before we proceed with this tutorial, that is doing it down and adding the E string, which is the first string from the bottom. So assuming the same song that we played in the previous video, I'll follow the chord cycle of G, E minor, C and D. But you follow the chords notation on your song that we have selected from the chords book. So we are doing today is down, E, down, E, down, E. Adding it to the song.
Kaise pata hai kyun tujhko chahe yara bata na paaye aate dilo ki dekho jo baaki aage tujhe sam.
Please make sure you sing along with the playing. And what you're learning today is you learned your first upstroke. You understood the strum timing. You learned your first wrist movement, and you learn how to pause after each line, which is the most important lesson for upgrading your music sense. To know more about strumming or understand strumming in detail, we have uploaded strumming videos and audio exercises on the website. I wish you have a great day ahead, and do not forget to follow us on YouTube and Instagram.